Hello. In this video, we're going to see an overview on how to create topical maps on Inlinks. First of all, I'd like to emphasize the fact that on Inlinks you can create two different types of topical maps. The first one is your website's topical map, for which you can create a so once you create a project on Inlinks, you can have a look at the topical map of your website, which can serve purposes such as a topic gap analysis, essentially which topics are being covered within of the site and which topics are missing from the site. And you can also do competition analysis by building a website's topical map of a competing website, and then you can see which topics are being covered within of that competing website. The second type of topical map that you can create on Inlinks is the SERP's topical map. So for that, you can simply run a content brief or a launch a content audit, and then you will see in the topical map that relates to the specific keyword all the related entities for that keyword. So that can serve to cover all the related entities in order to achieve a topical authority around that specific keyword. So first of all, let's have a look at the first type of topical map, website topical map, and how you can create that on Inlinks. So if you're on you already have an Inlinks account, you can simply create a project for your website. So you can do this by clicking on create a project. Just put your domain, the domain name, select the target market, and then follow the steps that will be displayed. And once you build your project, you will see it on your list of projects here. So I'm going to take an example of a project for Inlinks.net. If you click on that, so once you click you create your project, you can go to this tab here, topics, where you will see your website's topical map. So this is a list here of entities having been recognized by the Inlinks NLP on the on Inlinks.net, and you can see some of the entities relate to market trend, web tracking here, marketing, web page, search engine optimization, and so on and so forth. So if you want to have a look at the topical map of the website, you can click here on display topic wheel and then click on show. This will show you all the entities have been recognized by the Inlinks NLP on the website, and you can have a look. You can analyze, for example, your specific category. Inlinks.net is primarily a software company, but it also speaks about marketing and advertising. So if we focus on the marketing and advertising category, we can see the entities that are being covered within of the site. Relate to internal link here, website, search engine optimization. It relates to affiliate marketing and Google Analytics and so on. And if you focus also on the software category, we can see entities such as knowledge graph, natural language processing, JavaScript here. And if we focus here also on the technology category, so we can see here a database schema, named entity, and automation as an example. So this is the first type of topical map that you can create on Inlinks by building a project for your website. This type of topical map can serve for, as I said initially, for topical gap analysis. So you can check exactly which topics are being covered within of the site and which topics are missing. So if you see that a topic is basically missing or an entity is missing from the from this topical map, this means that you need to cover that missing entity on your website. That this topical map can also serve obviously for competition analysis. So you can build a topical map for a competing website, then you can check which topics are being covered within of that competing website. So second type of topical map that you can create on Inlinks is the SERP's topical map, for which you can create a content brief or run a content audit for a specific keyword. I'm going to give you an example here for a specific content brief that I've created for the keyword of best keto diet. So I'm going to access that. So I have run this audit in the United States, actually this content brief in the United States for the keyword best keto diets. And then you can have a look at the topical map for this keyword by going here to SERPs analysis and then to topic chart. So this topical map, SERPs topical map, displays all the entities having been recognized by the Inlinks NLP on the top 10 best ranked pages in the US for the keyword best keto diets. And you can have a look at these by clicking here on SERPs analysis. So you can see what are the list of articles that the Inlinks NLP has analyzed to build this topical map for best keto diet. So if we focus, for example, on the category of nutrition to check some of the entities that relate to best keto diet, I can see entities such as carbohydrate here. I see low carbohydrate diets. I see saturated fats, micronutrients, and so on. So you can focus on the category of maybe of nutrition and also on food and beverages. Some of the entities here, meat, eating, cheese, sugar, cream, pork, and so on. We can also have a look at the category of the health category. Some of the entities that are related to that category as well. So the purpose of the SERP topical map is just have a look at what are the related important entities that you need to be covering to appear as a topical authority for best keto diet, and which topics you need to be covering either on a standalone article if you're only speaking about best keto diet in an article. Some of our users also use this topical map to have a look at what are the entities that need to be covered within of the website in order to appear as an authority. If you have, like, for example, a blog about keto diets, so this basically will show you which topics you need to be covering on the site, by multiple pages, in order to achieve topical authority. So that is basically how to create topical maps on Inlinks. You can see the differences between a website's topical map and a SERP topical map. I hope this is useful. If you have any questions, please do put them on the comment section. I hope this is useful, and I hope to speak to you very soon.